Rook left. Everyone who I kill is just leaving the server. Yep. Oh, all there is on the kill feed is me killing them. Yep, I just got shot at. That doesn't surprise me at all. Yeah, he is. He's out there with a fucking tundra. Being a cock fuck. Yeah, fucking cocksucker. No, zombie. Yeah, I just said zombie. Oh, I'm lagging a little bit here. Hope my big bad boy doesn't get clapped by me. So basically, yes, grab that and then look at the blue doors that we have. And then you can lock those blue doors and no one can open them unless either they put a bunch of bullets into the door or they have a lockpick. It's shooting it like or damaging the door, or another lockpick is the only way to open up the door. You cannot just walk up to it and open it. Yeah. Yeah, I'd use it. Yeah, use it on the blue door. So then they can't open it. No. I'm way up on the cliff. Looking. Yeah, but, like, when you say that, instantly that goes through my mind is that you're hearing someone walk. Cockhead. Oh yeah, I killed him. VSD. Take it. SK, I'll take it. Take that, take that, take that, take that. Take that. That's not the tundra that we've been hearing there. Yeah, it might have been actually. I'll come back down. What? No? What do you mean? What's that mean? Fuck's sakes. Oh yeah, then. Just wait. Whereabouts, like, is he in those top windows, or? I didn't even hear it. I didn't even hear anyone shoot. Was it suppressed? Oh, no, I fucking see him up there. He's on the, wait, is that him? No, that's a bush. Oh, yeah, I see him. Yeah, he's proned up there. Oh, shit, someone's on me. Someone's above me on the cliff. Pull me down to yellow. I don't know where on the cliff, but... What? I'm dead? Yeah, nah, just like literally just freaking hide. Don't go out. Yeah. No, that isn't.
Yeah. Whatever. What do you? Yep, and then if you press or hold, yeah, if you press right on D-pad, it'll do it.